And I want this to really be a community effort. So if anybody feels like jumping in, you feel compelled to, we're gonna work it. Get some friction fire going. This has to get to a little over 800 degrees before it's gonna start smoking. So we have a notch over on this side that the ash is gonna start to build up and the sawdust.